55-pound quarterfinal, the marquee quarterfinal, certainly at 45, maybe in this tournament, as Dylan Malonis and Gray of Blair Academy wrestling Jack Clark of McDonough, Maryland, in black and orange, two of the elite sophomores in the country. Malonis, Fargo champ this summer. Clark has a laundry list on his resume. Certainly these are two popular picks to win. Blair needs all the team points they can get. They lead St. Ed's by one going into this round. Have 11 wrestlers in quarters in the toughest tournament in the country. They're good folks. One of the best Blair teams in a while. Runs Clark out of bounds. Sprints back to center. Malonis looks like he is ready to go. One thing I'll say, Jeff Buxton coach wrestlers show up in big matches. That is from ninth grade through their senior year in college, they show up in big matches. No staff does a better job getting kids ready. Blair's in a dogfight duel with the St. Ed's Eagles. What we expect coming in. And if I'm not mistaken, both are perfect three quarters that I've seen. So Blair claiming they're both each over 90 points after day one. Last year, fourth place and scored 90 points in this tournament. Malonis. Quite get the single off the edge. Seconds to go. First period, no score. Lots of movement from Clark. Taps in the head. Not a lot of offensive attempts by either wrestler. As I say that, of course, Malonis shoots. 5 seconds to go. We'll go to the second period, scoreless between Jack Clark and Dylan Malonis. Malonis wins the flip and goes under. Both of these national prep wrestlers, so could see each other down the line, probably will see each other. Certainly is a nice rivalry. Both these wrestlers just sophomores. Peels hands, he's out. He's taking advantage, moving around a little bit. Malonis has gotten here by way of a 17-2 tech fall on a 5-1 regular decision. Clark here, 16-7-6-3. Younger brother of Oklahoma State wrestler Dallas Bailey. Broken arrow, Oklahoma. He's had a nice continuing. Almost an ankle there by Clark. Can't get past Malone's hands. Now Malone's ankle pick on the edge. Has both feet in. Right foot goes out before he can score. That's our first good attempt here. 1:17 left, 1-0 your lead for Dylan Malonis on the strength of a second period escape. On the head.
Keep your feet moving, Dylan.
High crotch from way out by Clark. Clark has given the appearance of being more active. The actual shots have been from Malonis. Clark moving a ton. Hand fighting their fake thing. Which Malonis moves the short offense. Ear to ear, 45 seconds left. Shrugs, runs us off, 38 to go. It'll be Clark's choice in the third. This certainly smells like a one takedown match. Something late third period.
There you go.
Kind of a half-hearted attempt by Clark, almost gets him in trouble, 25 seconds left.
Come on!
running at Clark's face, moving his head around a ton. Malonis not breaking position. And it looks like Clark doesn't want a hand fight to try and do it. Not leaving himself with a ton of options on his feet. Clark moves underneath to start the third. Malonis covers, and we are underway in the third. Clark can't quite sit out. Half underneath, a wrist ride from Malonis. Clark not going anywhere right now. We're 20 seconds gone by. Malonis clinging to a 1-0 lead. Slides a boot. Certainly you think backs would end this match as even as they've been on their feet. Clark didn't ride Malonis for any period of time. Malonis now 45 seconds into this period. Clark hasn't gotten off of his forehead.
Laying down there.
Malonis still has that new wrist locked up. The first time in this period. We're under a minute to go. Dylan Malonis up 1-0 and riding tough here in the third period. Whistle blows, we go out. Clark needs to beat Malonis off the whistle here. He gives Malonis a chance to break down. He's not going to go anywhere as the first minute and 12 seconds of this period is proven. Goes in the wrong whistle, so no caution. Malonis covers. Clark rolls off. Nothing doing. Malonis follows him out. Clark to his feet. Malonis runs him out. We'll get a restart. 41 seconds to go. Same thing applies. Clark needs to beat Malonis off the whistle here. A good breakdown, and this match is probably over. Clark to his feet, not quite now, rolls.
There you go.
Malonis has the wrist, and this locked on, 30 seconds to go. Good luck, Jack Clark. Gonna do it. Dylan Malonis, your winner, rides out the entire third period. Kind of as dominant as a 1-0 match can be after that ride. Malonis, your winner, moves on to semis at 145 and gives valuable team points to the Bucks of Blair Academy, who hold their lead.